Would you have an exemption for rape and incest as well?
No, because I don't think it's the baby's fault how the baby is conceived.